This is incredible. This is Professor Harrison's subterranean artificial city, complete with city traffic noises.
But but you got to wait until the trains are running. I mean, it's sort of almost.
But are the trains functioning yet?
Well, they are. They are functioning, but I've had to sort of crowd everything over so the tracks are filled with crap.
That's amazing.